who has it now? Isidora must face the truth.
The curse yields another grim harvest. Did you find the answer in the farmlands?
I found this.
You dare bring this into Amun's house?
I found it in a temple dedicated to the apostate Akhenaten. What is he holding?
He worshipped the disk of the sun, the Atum.
It is not the sun he is holding. It is the relic I seek. This and the man who has it now are behind the curse, not Amun. Amun's will, huh? That he sends a heretic, the father who denounced him.
Tuya, no. I sent her out into Thebes, told her she would be safe. I did this.
Akhenaten still walks. He is the key to the relic.
I have been blind. Hiding behind Amun's veil. Can this truly
be? Isidora!
This may not be Amun, but Amun can stop him.
This is not the gods. Don't you understand?
The Lord to the limit still holds dominion over Thebes. And I am Amun's wife. The people need to know that he still hears their cries.
Then tell me his will.
A single speck of dust from a god statue of Amun. It would purify Akhenaten's resting place in the valley amongst the true kings. Tihon has taken everything of value from the temples and the tombs. We have nothing left.
This is not the first time I've heard of his thievery. His men harassed the farmlands.
He lords it over us. Struts like a scorpion around Hatshepsut's temple.
Then I will find him and his spoils.
Bayek. The man who has your relic. What will you do when you find him? Then Amun watch over you. Tihon conducts his business around Hatshepsut's temple area.
Let's hope this thief keeps a record of his spoils.
Shemeni Yesu.
Kind of cord about the artifacts they took from the Pharaoh's tombs. In this, Tichon hides his stolen treasures at the temple of Hatshepsut.
Thank you.
Maker of all. Creator of existence. Chief of the gods. Hail to thee, Amun-Ra. Lord of all the thrones in the world. All the signs lead to Akhenaten being buried with the great pharaohs. Scatter the dust from Amun's statue somewhere else. I need to find more clues to the Aten.
Are you a thief? A desecrator? Do you steal from the dead? The gods?
Gorge on food. Drunk it. Debauched?
Where the hooded eyes of lust.
I promise to consecrate this tomb to Amun. I can start by defiling this vision of Akhenaten. Ceremony in the farmlands. Yehuti believed the statues contained Akhenaten's spirit. Maybe destroying them will release it. The rays of the Aten. They are pointing to the statues of the heretic Pharaoh. Both idols need to be destroyed. To draw attention here.
Thank you. well.
Some awesome soup.
Are you ready?
Hell, hell, hell.
man!
Ha! The general!
Not a deal.
They will attack on sight here. That is where it ends, at the temple. Stallion of the Anubis. Can it even be ridden? Tamed?
There is no other like thee. You created the world according to your wish.
Oh.
you dare to know I...
Ra's light. Great God dies. And the Aten is taken up by his successor. Was he ever a god? Or only a mortal? Nefertiti and Akhenaten are no more. I defeated them in the Duat.
You have seen the land of the dead, yet still live.
No. It was a trick of the mind. I walked through the field of reeds, felt the breeze against my skin, but I was never there. I doubt I ever will be.
Never doubt it. I do not need to know what you have done to know that there is a way. I will help you find it.
The Aten. Akhenaten passed it to his successors. It could have been stolen from any of their tombs.
I hear Tichun's funeral is taking place soon. Did his ledger reveal anything else? He knew the tombs quite well.
No. Irsu, the bile that robbed Nefertiti's tomb, did say he was working with others, but... well...
what happened? Is he dead? Soldiers coming. Please, you should not be seen. Here.
Priestess, a question. We have been investigating a ring of unsanctioned tomb robbers. Imagine my surprise when our prime suspect turns up dead. I know you had your differences, so tell me, priestess, who killed Tichon?
Tichon? Was he not one of yours? A comrade of your strategos? Perhaps one of his allies grew tired of sharing the profits of the desecrated tombs. Did you find a dagger in his back? There are many who wished his death. How will you narrow your search?
Steer clear of Tichon's funeral. Do a thorough search. See what she is hiding.
You don't really think the gods won?
There's nothing here.
This area is off limits. Their slavish mourning leaves me time to search his villa. The Strategos' men have already been through here.
What did they miss?
Crazy eagle thinks I am dinner!
Hey now!
don't like the... I don't know. Keep a lookout. Best keep...
Hey! Hey, what?
Die, worm!
Rip you to shreds!
Need another way in. Tihon made a fortune trading our history to Rome. Desecration and thievery paid for his expensive tastes. No charm could save him in the end. Papers are undisturbed. Treasures from the Pharos. Quite a hoard. What is this? Someone else is looking for the relic. So, who are you, Lotus? The ship docked in Swenet. That is my next port of call. I should find the scribe's office. Area.
Go.
Looks deserted. Where could he have gone?
Ooh, and you are?
Looking for the scribe.
You and half of Yebu. But no one has seen him since yesterday.
I need to find him.
Well, are you not strong and masterful? But why would I know where he is? I am only the one who pays his wages.
Ah,
Wait. Wait. I cannot bear to see anyone so crestfallen. Try the hunter's village. He has a taste for exotic meat, if you know what I mean.
No. No, I don't.
Hippo, silly! Or maybe he headed to the Paris village for more paper.
Thank you, Neb.
No, thank you, Neb. And if you do find him, tell him he's fired.
Hello, friend. Come to trade?
Nature.
Done. A pleasure.
Bye for now.
Ha!
Thank you.
signs of a struggle. This doesn't look good for the scribe or the manifest. Bandits ambushed him. I need that manifest. They must have taken his belongings to their camp. I should be cautious around here. The Lotus ship says it docked south of Yebu. Hopefully it is still there. Like it has already been boarded.
Bitch! Nefaniwi!
Forgive me.
They tortured the sailors for information. A lot of blood. Someone dragged the body towards the edge of the deck. But where did it end up? In the water? A distraction, maybe. There was a fight here. Pieces of broken relics. They left the precious cargo untouched, looking for information, not profit. Ottery. Very fine craftsmanship. Ottery. Very fine craftsmanship. All this food will go to waste.
Nothing but trouble. Killing innocent merchants now.
That's scallywag!
Someone stole your horse. Did they come from the ship?
Yes. Some rust-haired demon. Slithered from the river like an otter. Stole Ganymede and rode off towards the smuggler's village.
And your clothes?
A man cannot even have a refreshing swim without thieves and vagabonds setting upon him. Now what am I supposed to do?
Pray to Sobek to return your robes.
I am not sure that Lotus is innocent, but they can do what they want. No one will dare defy them.
They run the red smuggling ring in Yebu.
How many more red-headed thieves are out there?
Thief? I'm no thief, Bayek.
Your uncle's auction. That fisherman's horse.
When you put it that way...
I know you are on this ship. Who owns it?
Trouble dogs my every step. Am I responsible for those desecrators? Can I help it if one was my blood, another pays my wage?
The ship, Zutech.
Ah, yes. Now that... was an adventure. I was doing important work when we were boarded. Of course, the crew panicked. Me, I was cool as a breeze at the oasis. They were shouting for Merti to come out, but she was never on board.
Wait, the merchant woman?
They searched the whole ship, killed anyone who got in their way. Until... they found the captain. Dragged him out, kicking and cursing. Killed his men in front of him until he told them where she was. I was the only survivor. Crocodiles below me, soldiers everywhere. I made my epic escape.
By throwing a dead man in the water to distract the beasts. Now we have established your heroism. Where is Merti?
Probably at her villa west of Yebu, the house of the Blue Lotus. It's by the pretty waterfalls. I could come with you. Fight by your side?
I will find her. And you, keep out of trouble.
Of course, of course. I wonder, how would someone become a smuggler? I am asking for a friend.
Whoa.